What kind of tree do fingers grow on?
Where?
A palm tree.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Very next day, you gave it away.
It's the best.
Merry Christmas, Everton.
I never heard that.
Thanks.
Come on.
Eat them all in one day.
Christmas music in November.
Just stay around here.
Just came from Halloween.
I'm gonna go in the middle, actually.
You shouldn't play any Christmas songs in November.
Why?
Because Christmas is like December. Yeah.
There's a lot of things in November right now.
Yeah, exactly.
So suddenly you say, okay, we have to some Christmas songs. It's for Christmas or for December at least.
Yeah.
I quite like it though.
But if you had to pick one, what would you pick?
Minus.
You have to choose now.
Yeah, come on. You're the one that's in there.
We say that there's no song. No, but there's
loads. I don't have one that I would choose. Maybe the Merry Christmas Everton one. I quite like that.
How's that go? Can you give us a...
Merry Christmas, Everton, that one.
I never heard that.
I never heard that before as well.
Go ahead.
That's what it is. That's the Liverpool fans sing it.
So, opening presents on Christmas Eve.
Nah.
Opening presents on Christmas Eve.
Ooh.
Yeah, why not?
But there might be an exception though. What if you go on holiday on Christmas Day?
Nah, no one goes on holiday on Christmas Day though. You got to let Santa come in the house. On Christmas Eve and then open them Christmas Day.
You sleep for Santa till 12 o'clock, let's say that, and you were sleeping at 12:05.
No. I just go to bed. You're 18. I go to bed and I wake up and then the presents are there from Santa.
You have to put the cookies.
Yeah, the cookies.
It's not bad.
Advent calendars.
Oh my god. Come on. Eat them all in one day.
It's awesome.
The best thing about it.
Yeah.
They look off.
There's a present every day. Of December size.
Yeah, but do you open every day or?
Yeah, for sure.
Really?
Every day.
Nah.
Open
you need to eat
them all
at once. Every day. First, present. But at home, because at home we do big ones, you know? Yeah, really proper presents.
Yeah.
Christmas jumpers.
Remember the school days?
I'm in the middle, yeah.
Remember the school days, we had to wear it.
You had to wear one, so. Yeah, I don't mind them, innit? But there's some good ones and some hideous ones, so. Yeah.
I've worn matching pajamas, but that's about it.
Christmas cracker jokes.
Yeah.
What is it?
You open a thing and then...
Nah, that's not me, man.
Really? That's the best part. You got some silly joke.
The thing is that when you open it, everything goes... It's a silly one.
Ready?
You have to just...
Three. Just crack it. Three, two, one.
All right, so.
What is that? What do you mean?
I don't know. I don't know what this means. Yeah.
But there you go.
What goes
It's ho ho ho.
Santa walking backwards.
Wow.
How does that even make sense?
What kind of tree do fingers grow on?
Where?
A palm tree.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Carol singers.
Andy Carroll.
Andy Carroll singers.
Thiago used to be in the Carol singers.
I like, but depend on the voice.
Yeah, if they're good, yeah.
If they're good.
If they're dead, then it's like, why are you outside my house singing? Oh,
yeah. I've never had one, so this is why I'm stood here. I've heard a bit from Mr. Bean. There was a Christmas episode and he had them outside.
Imagine you having dinner and suddenly somebody.
Yeah, I know, that's the annoying thing. Or playing FIFA or preparing for a game, you know what I mean?
Elf on the shelf.
Oh yeah.
What is Elf on the Shelf?
There's a couple of magic elves you can use to negotiate with your children with that.
That's sick, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I like it.
It's
funny,
yeah.
Very useful.
Mistletoe. It's like the thing.
Yeah, it's a kiss under it. It's not me.
I'm in the middle, actually.
Middle mind. Border.
Nah, it's not me.
How many times did you do this?
Nah, never. I've been too scared. You know, the whole family there. Kiss.
Okay. I think he tried once and
didn't
go well.
Me?
That's why he's in the last.
Yeah. I think so.
Home Alone is the greatest Christmas film.
First one, I think, is the best one. Yeah, first one can't be the first one. Wait, what's your favourite? Home Alone?
Can't even remember.
First is the best, then.
Second one's good as well, yeah.
Having people watch your presents is awkward.
Depends which kind of
people. When you open.
Yeah,
which
when you open a present.
Say which like, people?
Yeah.
Like if it's your parents, I don't know. Go to your room with a present and say, okay, we'll open up.
No, because if you open and you don't like it.
It's one of them.
Then you got to act like, oh yeah.
Like presents from like your grand and grandpas and stuff.
And you get socks. Like, socks.
Well, then, thanks.
Some socks.
Jürgen Klopp's version of Last Christmas is the best.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, and the very next day, you gave it away.
Oh, there it is.
What a pillar in the middle.
I'm just trying to
it's
get
the best.
Just trying to get in the team.
Just
trying to play.
It's the best thing I've ever heard.
Honestly.
I'm just here because of the effort to sing. Just that.
Voice is sensational.
Unbelievable presence.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, if you're watching this, you want a live performance.
Please. I wore matching pajamas, but that's about it.
First on the gram.
You just cut this and we're fine.